Hi, everybody. Coming at you from a different location today. This is the room where I teach at Front Range Community College. But I wanted to do a quick video to show you how to play another lick. This is a lick from page 5 of the second movement of the Pastorale Symphony. And this is a fairly easy phrase to play, so it's kind of fun to play around with. So what Beethoven is doing here is he's going from A chord to a D minor chord, to a G7 chord, to a C chord. And he loops that around 3 times. So the phrase sounds like this. So that's what the phrase sounds like. So let me just walk you through that. So what I'm doing first is I'm playing what's implying an A major chord. I'm not playing the entire A major chord because I don't need the note on the 4th string. So I've just got my first finger down, 1st fret, 3rd string, and then I'm playing strings 2 and 3 together, or sorry, strings 1, 2, and 3 together, strumming the chord, the A chord like that. Then to imply a D minor chord, I'm just putting my first finger down on the 1st fret of string number 2, second fingers on the 2nd fret of string number 3, playing those 2 strings together, and then I'm playing the melody notes on the open 4th string, then the open 1st string. Okay, so the next thing I'm gonna do is I'm holding a G7 chord, and this little note you see with the slash through the tail, that's called a grace note. So I'm holding a G7 chord, and I'm adding the note that's on the 3rd fret of the 1st string, playing the chord, and then quickly pulling off that note like this. See that? Okay, so that's how I'm playing the G7 chord. Then I'll lift up the ring finger to reveal the open 1st string, put it back down on the 2nd fret of the 1st string, and then I'll play a C chord. And then I'll play the 4th string open. So that's the entire lick. So I hope you have fun with that one. Let me know if you have any questions about any of the transcription. By the way, if you do want a copy of this music, the tablature for this, or any of the pages in the Pastorale Symphony that I've done so far, please sign up for my email list, which is down below. Also, I should mention, I give lessons in the Denver area and also via Skype and Zoom. So if you want to take a lesson with me, get in touch via the link below. All right, everybody have a great week.